Yeah, and?
Well, it depends whether you want, whether Julie wants to have another go down to the bottom and back up, then head back. Well, so do we, but...
Yeah, so do we. We'll head back now, Gareth.
Okay.
It's nice to leave on
a high. Right. It's fairly easy run. We need to head to the left when we get to the junction. And I'll stop before we need... There's a bit where you need some speed up, otherwise you'll be poling.
Right.
I'll stop before that. Okay? Skis together. There you go. Nearly. Well done. You're doing so well that you lean back. I'm filming, by the way. So there'll be a price to pay not to show that to Mike later.
Yeah.
And Frankie. Right, you need a bit of speed onto that corner, and then we'll stop on that corner again. Don't cross them skis. Get your legs closer together. So you're standing taller. Together. Right. Yeah, so coming down here, you need to let yourself go.
Okay.
Not quite yet.
Yeah.
But as soon as you feel confident,
yeah,
and you can see the road ahead is clear, straight skis and just go.
Right.
Otherwise, you'll be poling.
No.
I'll wait. I'll wait a few minutes, because otherwise I'll be slowing down for you.
Okay.
Together. up, are we?
All right.
You know, back in France. Yeah, this is the border's here. Yeah.
You have? Yes, you've skied in Switzerland now.
Yes. Right, we're going to ski down to the lift.
Right.
And take the lift to Zlanger. Take the blue down to the bottom, up on the bubble, and then the blue back to the bottom, then we're done.
Right, okay.
You're more than welcome to come with us if you want to do that, or bail out here or there. Paul's picking us up when we get there.
Right. So where is that back to?
Down
here.
Is that to the left?
Yeah, this is Super Chatel.
Super Chatel, yeah.
All right.
So the lift that takes.
That's where you. I think you were skiing earlier. Yeah. To there.
Yeah.
On them. I'll bail out here. If that's right.
Yeah, yeah, it's fine. Yeah, yeah, fine. Yeah.
I appreciate that. Thanks very much.
Yeah, no problem. And
a few free lessons there.
But, no, I can't. I'm not allowed to teach. That's illegal. But say 50 quid, 50 quid not to show the rest.
Yeah, maybe but, we'll sit on that bit.
Yeah, but what we'll do, we'll look at that when we get back before dinner, yeah. And Stan will tell you what you did wrong.
Yeah.
But you lean back, I believe, so. Yeah. But just try and keep your legs closer together and skis together, look. Perfect slope to practice on, look. Side slide like this. You're going to the right there. So are we actually.
Yeah.
Look, Julian's. It's a side slide to practice your parallel skis. Together. Yeah. And just slide. You've got to learn to position your skis just to slide.
I think next time I ski, I think because my legs are sort of almost moulded to a certain way, then when I recover, next time I ski, I think I'll start doing the heel in. But it's like I've just got too used to the heel in.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something to work on.
Yep. Okie dokie.
Yep.
We'll see you later then.
Yeah,
thank you. Yeah, okay, no problem. Bye. No.